In Minnesota, three people escaped largely unscathed when a hot air balloon fell to the ground. The pilot was trying to land in a field yesterday when a gust of wind pushed the balloon into a power line near a highway. The basket detached as sparks flew from the power line. It eventually fell while the balloon drifted away. It was found later. The sparks caused a brush fire that was extinguished. Those on board the balloon were not seriously hurt.